Hello all, good morning. I, Ms. Kavalpreet Korpuri, welcome you to my YouTube channel. And if you have already subscribed to my channel, you must be aware that I am guiding students for NetSet. And my previous videos are on the basics of this examination and on paper 1 syllabus discussion, as well as I have given guidance related to unit 1 and unit 2 of paper 1. So today I'll be discussing about the unit 3 of paper 1, that is reading comprehension. Let's understand first what is reading comprehension. It is the ability to process text, understand its meaning, and to integrate with what the reader already knows. If you are attempting first time for this examination, you should be knowing that a passage is given and 5 questions are based on it. As per the note of the NetSet examination, each and every topic of paper 1 has equal weightage. So we have 5 questions from this passage. What we need to remember for this topic is only practice, practice, and more practice can give you full 10 marks. We need to have strong command over the language and the vocabulary, because if I don't understand the passage or the language or the words, I won't be able to find out the correct answer. You should develop reading skills which cannot be developed overnight. So you should start reading. When you realize and understand the past papers, what we understand is passages are not very technical. They are general, because all candidates, irrespective of their specialization, are attempting this paper 1. What I understand from the passage is the main idea. I need to link them and draw conclusions based on what I developed and understood from the passage. So just remember, understand what is the main theme, the main idea, link them and summarize the paragraph. A suggestion from my side, we can easily score this 10 marks provided we are practicing on a daily basis. Time management is very much important. As we all know, we have 50 questions for 2 marks each. And for this passage, we are getting 10 marks. So simultaneously, I have to read the passage, understand, and solve the question. What I do is, I read the questions first. So it becomes easier for me to find out what is exactly asked when I read the passage. You can read the passage first and then solve the questions. 4 questions asked are very easy. And generally, 1 question is on the title, summary, or what we comprehend from the passage. So students, we can very well score this 10 marks. And remember, for such questions, we need to practice and read a lot. Just for this, sharing this information, today is 30 July, the International Day of Friendship is a United Nations Day that promotes the role that friendship plays in promoting peace in many cultures. It is observed on July 30th each year. The UN has a special day to promote the concept of friendships across diverse backgrounds and cultures. So I wish you all happy International Friendship Day, and we all need to do friendship with our teaching career as well as this NetSet examination, so that I can qualify in this coming attempt only. If you are liking my videos, please subscribe to my channel and share amongst your friends. All the best. Thank you.